A Kmart store in West Kendall will be one of only three left in the entire country after a New Jersey location closed its doors for good over the weekend. Transformco, the company that currently owns Kmart, did not say how long it expects to keep open the three remaining stores. The store in West Kendall is on Kendall Drive. At one time, Kmart employed more than 300,000 people and had more than 2,400 stores.